Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 73. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 73. We have 4a plus 1 over 2a equals which one of the four following options? Well, we need to make a common denominator. I can make them both a 2a, and I can make both denominators the same, and then what I do, I will combine the numerators. So if I can take the first fraction, which just has an a as the denominator, and multiply it times 2, I'll make a 2a. But if I multiply the denominator times 2, I must also multiply the numerator times 2. Essentially, I'm multiplying times 1. 2 over 2 is a 1, so I'm not going to change the value of the first fraction. I'll just change the way it looks a little bit. So with that first fraction, top times top, 2 times 4 is 8. Bottom times bottom, 2 times a is 2a. And the second fraction is 1 over 2a, it can stay the same. Now both fractions have the same denominator. So I can combine the numerators. The common denominator is 2a. I have 8 from the first fraction plus 1 from the second fraction, and 8 plus 1 can be simplified to 9. That's in the numerator, and the denominator is 2a. 9 over 2a is my answer, and option A is also 9 over 2a. So the answer to this problem is option A.